PEGI 16.
A turbulent war is threatening to decimate the entire continent of Oriens. Sid Allstein, Grand Marshal of the Militesi Empire, led the Imperial forces in a campaign against the other three Crystal States, beginning with the invasion of the neighboring Dominion of Uhrgrum. Using a formidable new weapon, the Empire quickly overran the Dominion. In response to this act of aggression, Dominion Central Command deployed an elite combat force called Class Zero in a bid to fight off the Militesi forces and take back Rubrum's capital. Thrust into the tumult of war, the fate of the world and its four crystals now rests on the shoulders of 14 brave young warriors.
We have arrived.
The eagerly awaited next installment of the legendary Final Fantasy series, Final Fantasy Type-0 HD, is a dark and dramatic action role-playing game set for release on the 20th of March 2015. An engaging, emotional story drives you through a series of missions throughout the war-torn world of Oriens, where you experience a variety of gameplay styles, ranging from all-out combat to exploration and strategy.
Lots of characters here, I see.
With one of the largest casts assembled for a Final Fantasy title to date, you enter the fray as Class Zero. Utilize their impressive range of powerful abilities in an all-new fast-paced battle system in order to defeat the Empire and uncover the secrets behind the war. In the initial conflict with the Empire, Class Zero encountered two battle-weary cadets, Makina and Rem.
Take it easy now.
I'm okay.
Completing the set of 14 playable characters, you will battle using the cadet's unique attack skills. Oriens is a land divided between four nations: the Militesi Empire, the Kingdom of Concordia, the Lorican Alliance, and the Dominion of Rubrum. Rubrum is home to a magic institute called Academia. Here, Class Zero and the other cadets train and take on tasks to hone their skills and enhance their abilities while awaiting their next set of mission orders.
The Consortium has authorized a large-scale counterattack to liberate our territories under Imperial occupation. All battle-ready cadets will participate in this campaign.
The missions offer a wide variety of environments to traverse, either on foot or via chocobos that can be bred at Academia. Later on in the adventure, after liberating other regions, the cadets can also travel by airship, allowing for even greater freedom of exploration.
So, what should we do?
Form a squad of up to three cadets and head into battle.
Let's murderize them.
As Class Zero, you have an array of magic spells at your command, including the elements of fire, lightning, and ice.
So tell me, how much do you know about Phantoma?
I know that they're the source of life.
By upgrading the cadet's magic using Phantoma left by defeated enemies, you can increase the power, reduce the cast time, and improve the range and speed of Class Zero's spells. As well as magic, Class Zero cadets also have the ability to summon fearsome monsters known as Eidolons. These summoned beasts reveal themselves as you progress through the game, and can be brought into battle by sacrificing a squad member. To progress through the story, Star Zero must take part in various strategic battles to win back lost territories.
Class Zero, commencing maneuvers.
Fighting alongside the Dominion Army, the lead cadet will command and assist troops in battle.
Hey!
I'm here. I'm right here.
Final Fantasy Type-0 HD showcases the development team's creative talent by bringing to life a large cast of expressive characters in a rich and engaging storyline. Full of emotional drama, powerful politics.
This is not the beginning of the end.
And epic scale, in line with the strong lineage of the series. Providing a gameplay experience not seen before, Final Fantasy Type-0 HD offers a new type of Final Fantasy. One that is sure to captivate a new generation of players, as well as longtime fans.
Let's go get him.